Very good morning to all my dear learners. Today we are going to deal with the fourth part of today's chapter, right? The chapter that we are going to deal is training in mobility sports, right? So let's begin. Welcome to the physical education class. This is your part 4. Alright? And we are dealing with what? Training in mobility sports. Training and doping in sports. This is unit 8. So when we are dealing with this chapter, first we need to know about today's topic. And what is our today's topic? Our today's topic is warming up. What is warming up? Warming up means all the various kinds of exercise which is done before any game. What is warming up? Warming up are those exercise which is done before any game to raise a body temperature. So what is warming up? Warming up means the general raising of body temperature. The general raising of body temperature. Before game practice, right? So what is warming up? Warming up is a general raising of our body temperature, right? So as you all know, what warm up is all about, I'll tell you that also in the practical session. Like for the jumping jacks we can do, okay? First we can start from head to toe, from toe to head. Like first we can go for the eye rotation, then the neck rotation, then the shoulder rotation, head rotation, okay, the trunk rotation, the leg rotation, okay. Next thing, like alternate total, these are some exercise that we can do. For what? These exercise we will do for the warming up. What is warming up exactly? Warm up means the general raising of body temperature, right? What is warming up and what are its classification? So warming up is of two types: physiological warming up or psychological warming up, right? So warming up is of two types. Psychological warm up and physiological warm up. Psychological warm up is related to mind and physiological related to physical body strength. Right? So warming up is of two types, psychological and physiological. Right? Now if we talk about physiological, so physiological is of two types, passive and active. Right? Physiological is of two types, passive warming up and active warming up. So the passive warming up and the active warming up. So basically what we had discussed here is that warm up is of two types, psychological and physiological. When we talk it is psychological, so psychological it means it is related to the mind, and when I am telling you it is physiological it means related with the body. So passive it means external sources required, and active it means self performing movements. Right? So we have two things. Passive. What is passive? When helper is required, when the partner is required. Partner or helper. These are the activities which are done when the partner is required. And what is active warm-up? Active warm-up is that warm-up when the self movements will be done. Self movement. Right? Now this active is also classified. General warming up and specific warming up. Right? So active. It is again of two types. General warming up. And active warming up. General and specific. Sorry. Specific warming up. Warming up. Right. So warm up. The general raising of body temperature is called warm. So I am going to tell you now that what is warming up exactly all about. As you all can see the screen, right? So what is warm up is all about? Let's learn it properly, right? So it is a preliminary preparation, or it is a preparation, mental as well as physiological. That is psychological as well as physiological. So it is a preliminary preparation activity which is before, you know, which is psychological or maybe a physiological preparation of an athlete to conduct an event or to participate in a particular event. You know, students, warm-up is a process by heating of body muscles. What is warm-up is all about? The heating of the body muscles. So warm-up is the heating of your body muscles through certain exercise prior to a game. So before playing a game, we have some exercise, we have some, you know, exercise to go for. So that what happened, that it is a preliminary preparation, or it is a heating of your body muscles through certain exercise prior to the competition. Okay? In another words, it is a set of exercise or movement which is performed before a competition. So before a competition, if you are performing some exercise, that's what is all about the warm-ups. By doing this, the body is prepared physiologically as well as psychologically. तो आप physiologically और psychologically दोनों तरीके से क्या हो जाओगे? Ready जाओगे. You will be ready physiologically and psychologically. Next thing. By doing this all, the body is prepared physiologically and psychologically to bear the stress of competition. It raises the body temperature slightly higher because which there is more accurate response as neuromuscular coordination improves. It tones up the body muscles and mind, and you know, you will become ready for the game. In simple, what should I say you is that it is the pre-competition work. Okay? What is warming up? It is a pre-competition work. Which work? Pre-competition work. Next thing. The next thing that I will going to tell you is about the two things. As you can see on the board, right, dear students? So, as I told you that yes, this warm-up is of two types. Physiological and psychological. Okay, as you can see here. Okay, so first thing, when it is physiological, it is mind related. Second thing, when it is psychological, sorry, physiological is related to the body, that is a physical structure, and psychological it is related to the mind. Further, this physiological is divided into two types, passive and active. Passive warming up, it means when someone need the help of a player, that is passive warming up. And active warming up is that warming up in which self movements are done. It may be general warming up or it may be specific warming up, right? So if warming up may be different, may be specific, may be general. Okay, so let's begin learn the next concept that we need to go for. Alright, so what I was telling you is all about this is when active flexibility is of two types, like general and specific. So general warming up is what?
or psychological warming up is what? When I'm talking about psychological warming up, it is a preparedness of mental attitude towards a competition. It makes a player mentally. You know, students, what does it make? It makes a person mentally ready through various physiological work like motivation, feedback, behavior change, and so on. Why all these things happen? To enhance the performance. Why? To enhance the performance. If we talk about physiological warm-up, so it is to prepare body physiologically to take the load of physical stress of for competition. Physiological warm-ups can be done through two ways. One may be passive and second will be active. When I'm talking to students about passive warm-up, so passive kya hai? It is the when the player do warm-ups through external source like participating in exercise like hot bath, sun bath, steamer. That is what? It is passive with the help of the external things. When I'm telling it is active warm-up. So active warm-up kya hai beta? Active warm-up is the warm-up that is the actual participation in an activity. When a person is performing self-movement, that is what? Active participation. In this participation warm-ups this body through the actual participation in physical activity. He performs various physical movements which improve the efficiency, and rotation of exercise, kinesthetic exercise, etc. Later on, this active participation, that's what? The active warming up, it is of two types, general warm-up and specific warm-up. What is the general warming up? Now I am going to tell you. The general warm-up is a nature or a commonly performed for every activity in a similar way. It consists of similar exercise. Like general warming up, agar bachche mein baat karoga aapse, to general warm-up is related to jogging, slow running, stretching, rotation, jumping, striding, wind sprint. These are some general warming ups, general exercise to tone up the muscles and to improve the mobility of the joints. It adjusts the circulatory, respiratory and all the upcoming limbs. Performing warming ups general and specific. First go for the jogging for 2 to 5 minutes, okay, covering 1.5 kilometer distance. Perform stretching exercise from the top to bottom. Perform them with sufficient repetition like neck rotation, shoulder rotation, alternate swing exercise of arms, abdomen rotation, forward bending, backward bending. You can go for sideward bending, alternate toe touch, forward lunges, sideward lunges, wrist ankle rotation, few jumping jacks, tuck stamping, sit-ups. After a few strides, followed by the wind sprint of 4 to 5 minutes, right? So this was all about a general warming up. Now bachche, agar main baat karun ki specific warm up kya hai? What is the specific warm up? So let me tell you what is the specific warm up is all about. So if we talk about the specific warm up, the specific type in nature, like for different activities, from you know the activities to activities depends upon the smaller muscles which are commonly used in the particular activity, the raise of the mobility of the smaller joint. A specific muscle, it means we are talking specifically, right? As you can see here, if I'm talking about the specific warm-up, so it is specific for the different games. Like if I talk about basketball, so in basketball I'll have to go for shuttle running, dribbling, shooting, basketball playing, layup shoot, etc. If we talk about bache badminton, so what is badminton? Badminton is arch making with jump, toss shuttle, high cleans, low cleaners, smashing, dropping, etc. If we talk about cricket, in cricket like dummy bowling, bat actions, knowing net practice, catch practice, etc. Let's think about football. What is football is all about? So the specific warming up for football is ball dribbling, ball jugglings, kicking, heading. Hockey is something which is stick rotation, dribbling, tap hitting, scoop, etc. If you talk about tennis or service practice, okay, knowing passing shots, wall practice,
volley clean, slice clean, lob, etc. Right? So let's move on to the next topic.
So bachche, now hamara topic kya hai? Importance of warming up. What is the next topic now? Importance of warming up. The first is reduce the chance of mistake. What is the first thing? Reduce the chance of mistake. So warming up reduce the chance of mistake, the very first point. See, when we do warm up, so the chance of reducing the chance of performing faulty skills and kind of things and injury because will be reduced. Why? Because a person when do warm ups becomes psychologically, mentally, physically, in all the aspects of person become ready to do the particular exercise. Next thing that I'm going to tell you is about the regular or regulate systems. So regulates system. So the importance of warming up is yes, it regulates the systems. When we do warm up, our body is physically as well as mentally ready for a game. So the various physiological function of our body will improve. Right? And when the various physiological factors should be improving, like the proper functioning of the heart, the proper functioning of the lungs, the proper functioning of the digestive system, excretory system, reproductive system, etc. These all systems will be working properly. So the regulation of the various functions, the various biological systems will be good. Next is increase in the energy level. When your body muscles are heated, toned up, the energy level will be increased. Energy level increase. Right? So when we do warm up, the energy level increase and it helps to be feeling good and less. When the energy level is improved, the performance will improve. And see, when the body temperature improves, the response, the neuromuscular response will be enhanced. So, better response. Better response. Right? So, when I am telling you about the importance of warming up, the very first point is what? Reduce the chance of mistake. Regulate the biological systems. Better response.
What is the next thing? Better response. Why it is better response is the point? Because see students, when we are doing some exercise, our body is physically as well as mentally ready for the game. And if it is physically, mentally ready for the game, will be able to perform various things nicely. Right?
So the next thing, that is the fifth point that I am going to tell you, will be about the better skill perfection. So yes, if you do warm up, skill perfection will be there. Alright, so these are some important, this is the fifth point. Right? The better skill perfection. Improve concentration. You will be over-oriented, right? So improve concentration. Right? Improve concentration. Okay, the increase in the perfection of the skills we got. Next is the improve endurance. When you go for the warming up, the body muscles tone up. So what happens? The next point is, what is the next point? Improvement in the endurance. So endurance increase. Or in simple what I would say is that all about the physical fitness components. So strength, endurance, flexibility, coordinative ability, all the various kinds of things will be definitely enhancing. And if all these things are enhancing, there will be not at all a problem. So today we have done with what is warming up, what are the importance of warming up, right? So warming up is a general basis of the body temperature. It may be psychological, which is related to the mind. It may be physiological, which is related to the physical body structure. Physical warming up is divided into two parts, the passive warming up and the active warming up. Passive means a person is passive, is requiring the external partner for the help like stretching. Active means a person is performing a self-movement. Active part of this warming up is divided into two parts. The first one is the general warming up and the second one is the specific warming up. General warming up, it means to some set of exercises which are performing for the general body raising of temperature which are specific for the particular game. Importance of formula like to reduce the chance of mistake, to reduce the chance of injury, to regulate the body balance and systems, improve the energy, better response, stay perfection, improve concentration, and breath, etc. So this was all about today's topic about the part 4 of our chapter number 10, that is the training and doping in sports. With this, take care, bye bye. Lots of love and blessings to everyone. Vote you properly, bye bye, take care.